When you perform a full check on the document associated with this video, you will see that it fails the color contrast check. The Acrobat Accessibility Checker flags color contrast every time you run a scan. It does this as a reminder to perform a manual check. You can use one of many free tools available online to check the color contrast in your PDF. Microsoft recommends downloading a tool created by the Passiello Group called Color Contrast Analyzer. Color Contrast Analyzer can tell you the exact contrast ratio between your document's foreground text and its background colors, and whether or not the contrast is strong enough to meet current accessibility standards. Let's look at an example of how to test a PDF with Color Contrast Analyzer. Here is a PDF file that contains a Level 1 heading called Executive Summary. This heading uses blue text on a white background. Open Color Contrast Analyzer and select the eyedropper button in the foreground section. To test the heading, you would place the pointer focus on the blue text and select it with the mouse button or Enter key. Color Contrast Analyzer identifies the hex value of the blue color you selected. Next, select the eyedropper tool in the background section. Select the white background color behind the blue text. Color Contrast Analyzer will identify the hex value for this shade of white. The contrast ratio will now be displayed. It is 4.0:1. Text that is bigger than 18 point must have a contrast ratio of at least 3:1. This text size is 28 point, and therefore it passes the check. Now, let's check the contrast ratio of this Level 2 heading, 35 years of sights and sound. It uses the same blue and white color combination as the executive summary heading, and so the contrast ratio is 4:1. This text is only 16 point, but it passes because it is bold. Bold text larger than 14 point is considered large text, and large text only needs a ratio of 3:1. Finally, let's check the text in this table. You can use Color Contrast Analyzer to perform the same steps as before. Here, the contrast ratio is 4.0:1, which makes sense because it's the same color combination we saw earlier. Here, however, it does not pass the check. The text size is 11 point, which is considered regular text. Regular text must have a contrast ratio of at least 4.5:1.